Hey, welcome back to our Ratchet and Clank 2. In the last episode, we got the Morphorate from the God of Ruins, and we're going to be finishing off the God City Ruins by heading this direction. We need to make sure we can get through. Probably take a few attempts, because some of the enemies will be tough, but you never know. Need to set it for life after that. We also got the Morph Array and the PDA from this planet. Stand at the height where they can't see us, but we can actually hit them. My timing on my jumps isn't good enough. That's good. We're perfect distance away, which let us not be in range of their explosives, but we keep getting hit by the lasers. It really isn't good enough. Just some decent avoidance. Upgrade that. Ooh, gold ball. Didn't actually know there was a gold ball over there. Just hoping there was a health box. And there is. We need the health box more than we need the really ideally need the gold boat. Maybe they'll just go claim these boats though. To gain as many as possible. Gobbers edging slow. Edging slowly further. Because dying there would really suck. Given how far we've come. Looks like the next bit is a grinder section. There we go. need them to hover slightly back. Back this way. Just one more that we can't exactly see. This is there. That's not fun. Ow. Oh no. At least it's a save. At least it's a save point. Okay, now at least I know which side I've got to be on. So I can be on this side. I think we made it.
Hey,
yeah, there we go.
What can I get you? I'm looking for Drek. Sure, yeah, I got lots of stuff on sale.
Not on sale, on Drek.
Ooh,
what are you saying?
Low prices? Oh, you bet. I can make you a deal on a busted turburator, a mangled carbonizer, or I got this info bot. Guess that bombing was pretty loud. Oh, you're one shrewd negotiator. I'll tell you what. I can let this infobot go for half price.
Well, okay.
That's not it for me. Thanks. Quit your complaining. I gave you a great deal. Jeez.
We're not complaining.
Afraid to go out at night? Afraid to go out during the day? Just plain afraid? Then you need this. The Ultra Mech Unlimited. This mech is the ultimate in personal defense system. Large Industries is now taking pre-orders. Get yours before it's too late.
Now that's what I call serious firepower. Clank's gonna be jealous if he sees this.
Get this planet quarter. May as well just clean the book, given we spent 2,000 on the info bot. No. Ooh, a rocket sculpture statue. Just a. I mean, this just gives us another direction to go that way, but we have fully explored this planet. That'll be of course where we enter, so thank you for watching. Please remember to like, subscribe, until next time, see ya!